Hola, muchachos. I've missed you so much. Come on in. Welcome to mi casa. Bienvenidos. Welcome. Come. Oh, that's my doggie, Luna. You'll meet her again later. This is my house. Tiny and a mess. Try not to look at that part, but follow me. So this is my sala and our new classroom. Come on. My cameraman, AKA my husband, is gonna set up the camera, hopefully so that you can see me in our new setting. And I think that's okay. Gracias, thank you. All right, so usually I come to your classroom. Now we're gonna do things a little different. You are coming to mi casa, my house, and I'm so glad you're here. So this is our new classroom, Spanish with Senora Tere. And this first little video here is, we're not gonna do anything out of this world. I just wanna let you know I miss you. I totally miss seeing you every day in class and getting all my hugs. I've been spending a lot of time adentro, inside mi casa, my house, with my familia, as I'm sure you have. And I've been keeping myself busy. I've been helping my own kids with escuela, with all their schoolwork, as I'm sure you've been doing at home. I've been keeping myself busy. I've been cleaning. I've been reading a ton. I've been baking. Those of you that know me well know Senora Tere doesn't do much in the kitchen, so that's a big deal. But yeah, I've been trying to make the best of it and just enjoying time with my familia. But I definitely miss my muchachos. So what I've decided to do is, I'm not gonna give you any work at home or anything like that. I'm sure you've got enough as it is. But I am gonna be posting videos throughout the week on my YouTube channel. Can't believe I'm saying that. But I'm trying something new. So even though it's a little scary, I don't really know what I'm doing on this YouTube channel. And I'm un poquito nerviosa, a little bit nervous. Show me nerviosa, y'all. You know that word. Yeah, that's what I am right now because I don't know anything about YouTube, but I know that I don't wanna, I know that I wanna stay in touch with you. So I'm gonna figure out how to do this. And these videos seem to be the easiest way to do that. So this is my YouTube channel, Spanish Time with Senora Tere. And about two or three times a week, I'm gonna put some videos here. Your parents, your mama and papa will have the links and you can come on and watch these videos as much or as little as you'd like. I am already made a playlist. If you look under playlist somewhere on your YouTube channel, you are gonna see I've loaded up some videos that we use in class all the time. I have put all of our basho videos. I have put some other songs we've used throughout the year. And I have even put what I used most recently with my first and second graders, which is Kids Try Spanish Food. I know y'all love those videos and I thought, why not? So in the meantime, you can watch any of those. I'll be putting my first official video out later this week, probably on miércoles, on Wednesday. Hoy es lunes, today is Monday, so in the next couple days, you'll see my next video. But the other part of the video is not only that I want to say I miss you and we'll do our little Spanish stuff here, but I need your ayuda. I need your help. So your mama and papas, your mom and dads, have probably been doing a whole lot of teaching since you've been out of school. I know I have. And they're trying to keep you busy and trying to keep you up to date with what's going on at school. And they're tired of that. I know that because I'm tired of that. So we're going to give your parents a break. And you're gonna be the maestra. Who remembers what that word means? Teacher, you're gonna be the teacher. So what these videos that I'm gonna share with you are gonna be about is we're gonna go all over all the stuff we always do in class, all the fun stuff, all the songs, all the little games we play, our prayers, our vocabulary, all that good stuff. I'm gonna review with you in the next coming weeks and you get to teach your mama and your papa or whoever you're in casa with what it is that we do every day. So you're the maestra, while I can't be your maestra at school. At the end of the video, I will always have some kind of homework, tarea, but my homework, I promise, is gonna be fun. I will definitely be this little staff you see here. I have brought some of our favorite libros from escuela, favorite books from school, that I will be resharing here with you. We're gonna have some tortugas, conejo, culebras, and a little gato that I believe you might know, Skippy John, he'll be with us. So I'm gonna do all our favorites, and you get to teach your mama and papa all about what we do in school together. So until I see you again, I'm gonna say adios muchacho, and give yourself the tarea, the homework that you have for today is simple. Give yourself a grande abrazo, a big hug from Senora Tere. And until I see you again, adios muchachos.